Hello guys, in this problem we have a cannonball. The cannonball is projected with a projection speed of 10.